What? No.
Yeah, you did.
Stop recording.
I meant start.
You idiot. You fool.
He already called me an idiot. And we're like, what is that?
4 seconds and I'm an idiot?
Well, man.
Okay.
He knows I'm suicidal. And he keeps pushing me.
So, hey, M.N.P.
It was a joke. I'm not.
It's a mystery what we're playing until it happens.
Yeah.
Em wanted to talk about this.
Whoo! Resident Evil.
Biohazard.
Biohazard. Resident Biohazard Resident... Fuck off. Resident Evil Biohazard. Kill me.
Well,
Hey, shit, shut up.
It's actually really neat.
This is pointless, what it's showing us right now.
Because you have to create save data.
You have to create save data to continue, right? It says right there, you must have it to save your game. You cannot start a game without saving data. So it says, create it, and I have none. So this is... this is meaningless for at least a person who is playing for the first time.
Can I explain why I think they have this?
Shut up. I don't care.
It's this. You know how when there's a loading screen, you have that little spinny thing?
Kill yourself.
You know how when there's a loading screen, they'll have that spinny thing, right?
Yeah, sure.
That's mandatory in video games nowadays. So that you know that your game hasn't died,
what
right?
What the fuck is it connecting to the network for?
For the...
What is this?
The Resident Evil network.
English?
Whatever.
Well,
English,
Japanese?
No!
Just I want to see if the option's there.
No!
Aww.
Fuck off.
Make it brighter than it suggests. Because...
that?
No.
That?
No.
This.
One more?
That's pretty much what it was on before. Fuck off. I'm doing this one. What?
I think that's fine.
Anyway, so that spinny thing, right? That's the thing that's mandatory in games nowadays. So I feel like that
thing...
I just
do
thing...
it as much as I can.
Yeah.
So what the fuck? It was already on. Renet says it's completely free service to get... No?
No.
No.
We don't want
to... No.
RENET.
Cannot be changed. It can be changed at any time. Okay. Make sure you...
if you start to feel uncomfortable, make sure to take a break.
But this game is made to make you feel uncomfortable.
It's spoopy.
It's spoopy game.
Anyway.
Scary game.
So that thing where it asks you to make save data...
yeah.
It's because I'm pretty sure you're not allowed to make a game where it saves things...
camera speed. Is that my sensitivity?
Probably. Yes. Don't turn it on. Okay, let's see what you can do
on
10.
All the way to 10.
8?
I don't know. I don't know. I haven't touched this game yet. This is the first time for all of us.
Yeah.
And I'm sure everyone's enjoying this menu. Wait.
Strong acceleration? Otherwise I'm going to be glue.
You can probably change it in the game, so if you don't like it.
Alright, we'll have a look at it. Let's start the game on...
huh.
Normal?
But... if it's only starting with 2 and it's hard anyway...
Nathan, why do I remember there being a difficulty where you have to use cassettes to save?
I don't know.
Just hit normal, it'll be fine.
Just normal.
It's your average difficulty. It'll be fine.
It's your average difficulty.
Yeah, but I'm
not the only other
difficulty
one.
Cannot be changed mid-game.
It's not Call of Duty. I'm not good at it.
It's an FPS.
Normal.
It's first person, bro.
Yeah, like first.
Did I click normal?
Yeah.
I don't know.
It's the Alzheimer's. Because I'm alt.
Uh-oh.
Shut up! This is a professional we're recording here.
Oh.
Ah!
Right.
Weird face.
Look at the gaps in between her teeth.
Yeah, there's something wrong with her mouth. I don't understand.
I feel like they've gone for the really super real look.
But it makes it look fake.
It's so real it's fake.
Like, every part of her except her mouth is fine.
Yeah, actually. Even the hair looks kind of...
the hair's really good.
People.
Yeah,
just don't look at the edges too much.
Yeah, all right. Yeah,
anyway,
I see what you
here's
mean.
The part of the story I don't understand.
Sure, my name's Ethan.
Yeah, Ethan.
Ethan!
Whenever I hear Ethan, I'm reminded of,
My name is Ethan!
I'm reminded of,
Fear me.
What's that called? That game I hate?
Yeah, it's an MP4.
Heavy Rain, that's
he's using the right computer. Oh, God, that's filthy!
Are you sure that's a...
he said MP4, he said die MP4 or whatever.
Are you sure that's a dude you're playing as right now, though?
Well, what?
Not really playing, yes. I don't know.
It's Ethan.
Well, notice how she's recording it?
Yeah.
Oh, this is her.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you were the dude watching it. Oh, that explains why the computer's filthy and she's got blood on her hands.
Yeah.
This also explains why he goes there, despite her clearly saying stay away.
I think it's because it turned off before.
He never saw this video, I'm pretty sure.
He never saw it.
Oh, he saw the video before.
And he got the email, remember?
Right.
Yeah.
So what's the point of filming it if...
because we know, as the viewer, Ethan's making a bad decision.
Yeah.
Ethan's car looks cool.
Ethan's an idiot.
What?
You like the car? Yeah. He's going to this...
it looks classic. It looks kind of muscly.
No. So you like the car?
Yeah.
Mm.
Yeah. Okay, anyway.
Where are they going now?
See, the way you said that makes me feel like the car's going to, like, blow up or something.
Anyway.
Ah, the car gets destroyed.
Landscape, right?
Hmm?
It's just flat.
Yeah.
I mean, the landscape.
It looks shitty.
It's the bayou. It's not a bayou. It's a swampy thing.
Oh.
What was I saying?
I don't want to make that joke.
That's the one we should... I don't know if that was picking up on the thing, but now I've muted the computer. That's why we have to mute. The computer's the one with the delay, and if the mic picks up the computer, you're going to hear it twice. It was all the way up! All the way up. Well, we're not redoing
look
this.
Around. You can look around
and throw. Oh, look!
Isn't look, it...
Classic look. Wooden look.
Yeah.
Drives an auto. What a poofter.
Most Americans do that.
Anyway,
what a bunch of poofters.
Whoever uploads this, put a disclaimer in the description. The first 5 minutes may be a little goofy.
Whoever uploads this.
Yeah.
It's going to be... Ooh. That looks nice.
It is a nice car. Look at that. We'll see.
Challenger?
I mean...
The nose looks very challengery.
Maybe.
Look at it.
Looks like one of the bodies you can get in
It looks like one of those...
Wait, what?
Achievement unlocked.
First achievement, yeah.
She's alive.
Louisiana. I thought it was.
That's it.
That explains why it's a muscle car. Because here in Louisiana...
That's it.
But so, they're originally from Texas.
So, Nathan, if you can...
I don't like the glue. It takes a long time to...
Nathan, if you can explain this without spoilers...
Yo.
The start of the game seemed to imply that she had a baby.
Camera acceleration, none.
seemed to imply that, what's the girlfriend's name?
Say the fucking thing. Mia.
Mia. It seemed to imply that Mia had a babysitting job working at this place.
Yeah.
Or somewhere in Louisiana.
Oh, is there a child in here?
Maybe.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
Scary kids are shit.
Kids are shit.
No, yeah. Scary kids are shit.
I mean,
this game looks pretty
good. Oh, that's Rhett. I can quick turn?
Yeah, isn't it back and B?
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Oh my god, you can quick turn.
Yeah.
Anyway, let's go.
Oh, I think I saw a video where people were surprised
what?
They could
Fuck.
Quick turn.
I guess we'll have to find another way.
Look, I know that you have to go that way.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Because it's got it's got a giant path there.
Yeah.
Why would the house be right there with the door open?
Is there a van
I just
somewhere?
Thought I'd try it for effect.
Yeah, I know. And I'm doing the thing. It's like it's...
Shut up.
It's commentary. Shut it's up. Comment! That's what we're... So... Why is Mia working here when they're from Texas, you said, Nathan?
Well, I can sprint. That's... I can't. That's not sprinting. Look, this dude's not fit.
Oh, hey. Did you play the demo, Mitchell?
Now, look. No, I didn't. Don't tell me what to do unless I get lost.
Oh, yeah.
Okay? Don't tell me to look in the van. No, I was going to look in the van anyway.
Oh, man. Now I remember the demo. This isn't... I mean...
I haven't seen this.
The people... Sewergate, yeah, the demo. From the demo, Sewergators.
Yeah, because in the demo, you play as that film crew.
Yeah.
Schedule equipment, okay.
Because this is apparently a ghost house.
These guys are so fucking dead.
Oh, you...
Look, all the beer's gone. They drank themselves to death.
I think,
lucky for you, even if you didn't play the demo, you get to play it.
The good ending of the demo...
Gift. There was a sign on the fence.
I know, I read it as I walked past.
Yeah, the good ending of the demo, the dude survives, I think.
Ethan.
No. The demo is the Louisiana guys.
Oh.
Yeah, the Sewergators.
The Sewergators.
One of them. Okay. No, but seriously, just Nathan, don't tell me what to do.
Don't be that sightseeing.
Oh, can I crouch?
Yeah.
Crouching's important. Ooh. I like when the foliage actually goes down in games.
Yeah.
This game is pretty.
Can I punch? I want to punch that dude. I want a fucking king hit.
I think only if you have a weapon you can do things.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Wow, this game's expansive.
Oh, no.
What? Are you worried?
He's gone.
Oh, yeah, that's a reason to be upset.
Wait, there was a dude there?
Yeah, there's a dude.
Are you fucking blind?
Yes.
Jesus Christ.
Obviously.
Right. So this is a...
Good thing Nathan's not playing, because he can't fucking see. You gonna fly away?
Ah! What is
that? I saw that coming. That dude's a pussy.
Delicious.
Oh,
delicious miscellaneous meat. Is it a cow? I don't know.
I feel like it's legs, but...
Well, let's just turn around away from this and let go.
Uh-oh.
Ooh.
I like the dream catch. Oh, they're so
made of, it's also made of legs of...
Yeah.
Animal.
Yeah, that's... See, okay, so here's this.
I feel sorry for the one in the middle.
I don't care how much you love your girlfriend. Yep. You see that.
Yeah.
You stop. You turn around. You get in your very nice car. And you go call the police.
However.
You go call the police.
However.
You don't abandon her.
However.
You go back to your pretty car.
Mm-hmm. And you just drive through the fence.
Oh, damn. See, this is why we need a bull bar. Are they the same birds?
They died quick.
That's rough. Maybe it's toxic gas.
Okay. That's the second clue that maybe you should turn around and get the police.
Yeah.
Police!
It's quick.
Maybe I should quick turn around. Because that's something we can do.
I'm going to ask a question that I'm also going to answer. It's why is everyone in a horror movie or a horror game such idiots? And the answer is so the horror game or the horror movie can happen.
Hmm.
Ooh.
It's a driver's license. Wait. Examining...
No, that means to move around. What you were doing.
Oh, so I can just press A to look at the...
and then you grab the interesting
thing. And that's what Texas driver's license says. It licenses look like.
They're all dirty and...
I mean, not the dirty part.
I've got it in my inventory.
But it's pretty... It's accurate, the,
Oh, so this is your... That's your quick thing.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yeah. Move things up there.
Yeah.
Driver's license.
That's all what, the inventory space you have.
Move to... Oh.
So then you can use it.
Alright, so this is my inventory. That's a fucking... You have limited...
It's a survival horror game.
Yep. I didn't know.
It gets more. You get more, don't worry.
Do I level up?
No.
No.
Can I thoom?
I don't think you can thoom, no.
Fuck!
This ain't Skyrim.
Yeah, but... I can still
watch most games would be improved with a thoom.
This game would be heaps improved with a thoom.
You could...
You'd never be afraid.
You'd be able to get through that first
You'd
game.
Get attacked and you'd just... You just fuck him up.
Alright.
If more
Okay. The flashlight's automatic, yeah?
I don't have to turn it on.
The flashlight's automatic.
Yeah, it's automatic.
It'll turn on its own. And it doesn't take up inventory space.
I don't like the crouch being that.
What is it? Click in or B?
Click in.
Oh, okay.
I mean, it's like that in Fallout as well, isn't it?
Wait, do I collect things as well?
What do you mean by collect?
Like, can I pick things up? Can I miss things?
Not right now.
Not right now.
But, yeah.
Does he just... Oh.
Open a little bit.
Oh, fuck off.
Or open it the whole way.
Yeah.
Shut up.
I think you can open it just by pressing A as well, but why would you want to do that?
Close the doors. That's good instinct. Some enemies can't open doors.
Bullshit.
I'm not kidding.
What?
You shut your first door.
Close an open door by yourself. Okay, why this is goofy. That's a bad achievement. That's like a level above you press start. Congratulations. Those are
bolts. Do we get lockpicks? Or bolt cutters?
Well, that's... Yeah, maybe.
Oh, it's got no lock on it, so I imagine bolt cutters.
Probably.
Yeah, I think it was like that in the demo as well.
From this way, it looked like the chain was going inside the cupboard. I was like, what the fuck's in the cupboard? Fuck off.
Alright, so. Welcome to the kitchen. Look around. Have a good time.
Look.
Yeah.
Don't tell me what to do. Because it's going to make me want to not do it.
Don't tell me to do what I'm already doing.
Yeah, pretty much.
It's a photo or
no,
something.
Be sure to rotate all the stuff.
Why?
There might be stuff on the back.
Oh, yeah. I didn't know.
I mean, there isn't on
the
back.
There are some items you got to rotate to get the thing.
Ah, lockpick.
Mm.
Where's the lockpick? Hey, why is that door rolling? Fuck off.
Someone had to
fuck
kick
off.
It.
Yeah, someone kicked it.
Now I kicked it. Got them all.
This game has physics.
Yeah. Awesome. I love physics.
Behind you.
Shut up. I'll get to the main table in a minute.
Okay.
I want to check the round part.
Just want to make sure. Oh god, I'm turning into Nathan.
I fucking tell you! I like the commentary on the side, you know, commenting on things that I'm doing, but not what I haven't done.
Okay.
If I get lost, I will ask for your help.
Okay. Don't worry. It's all good.
Put you in the fucking microwave, you faggot. No, it's a bird. That's
tasty.
Upsetting.
What was that like?
Someone should get the RSPCA here.
40 crows baked in a pie?
Turn the tap off. It's dripping, you asshole.
Huh.
That's better.
Wow. Okay.
Responsible.
That was really dirty water.
Close your first microwave.
Oh, why are the bugs?
Eat stuck? Your first meal.
Why? Why the?
I don't want to eat that.
That looks tasty.
I don't want it. No.
I can relate to this protagonist.
Yeah, I've had a cockroach crawl up my leg before.
Are you horrible. Trying to understand what's in the pot?
That one on the wrong... Yeah, it's just mush.
It's just... It's
just probably
mush.
People.
Ugh.
Blended people.
Probably. Pureed.
Really?
So yeah, this whole area...
I'm not good with scares.
That was a door you could open before.
I like to think I'm a big man, but I'm not.
This is the same area as the demo, but like...
Get fucking fucked.
Yeah, this whole house.
No, not the whole house. This...
I mean, this yeah,
part
this
of the
area.
House.
Yeah, I guess.
This was
yeah.
the demo.
Oh, I'm sorry. Get fucking fucked.
Yeah, that's no good. Those are bad times. That's an attic. I mean, it's pretty bright.
Also, that door...
Ah, fuck. I don't care if it's bright or not.
Also... Do you have a map yet? Mm-hmm. No. Okay. Just continue.
Wait.
Oh, yeah. Let...
Is that important?
LB.
That's block.
LB.
Block.
Yeah.
Block.
Dude, block's like a bitch.
Yeah, well, yeah.
That's how you get your wrist cut.
I mean...
Yeah, he's exposing his most vulnerable part.
Yeah, the underarm. This is the bit you want. You should be blocking, like,
surprised in this game.
Cross arms. Fuck off.
What?
Fuck off.
What?
Fuck off.
What's wrong?
In the demo, apparently this place was even darker and, like, a ghost would appear sometimes.
Oh, yes, yeah? It was.
Yeah. Oh, yeah?
It was. That's why I stopped playing. Philip, you know off. How I downloaded the demo?
Yeah.
I played it for, like, 5 minutes. Walked around a little, and then I was just like, no, fuck this.
You never finished the demo?
No.
Amazing. Okay. Do you want some advice for survival horror games in general?
No.
Okay. It's like just like general just advice.
Oh, there's a fuzzy TV in there.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It's an old CRT. Oh, it's either go here or go upstairs to the attic.
Alright! Well, looks like we're already near then.
Yeah.
I would always recommend clearing the lower floors first.
Well, I'll be.
Need oh, yeah. Fuse.
I wonder what that's gonna be! Is it downstairs?
Well, you still have this room. Let's play Moonlight Sonata.
Oh!
Oh.
That was so scary.
You weren't there, man.
So, like, in the Resident Evil...
You know it's different when you're not holding the remote.
Yeah. It is. So, like, in the Resident Evil games, you need a video
do
tape.
Do I pick up tapes and...
Maybe.
Do I have to come back here and watch them?
Yeah.
Also...
What's that?
What's that? Oh, it's a... What was that?
I don't know what that
fuck
was.
Off. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. Get in the fireplace. Kill me.
Get in there.
Maybe you should go in the
fireplace. Just go in the fireplace.
Oh. Good thing. Good thing I said I want to kill myself.
You have good instincts. Yeah. I'll tell you what.
But I feel like I don't want to...
Just look around the room.
That opened. Ooh.
Philip.
You have to. Or you want... You can canvas the rest of this room first if you want, but you're going to have to go in there.
So like, God, that's a kitty crossbones.
Yeah, I know. I know. I kind of...
Oh, this is great.
I'm enjoying this heavily. So, like, when I grow up, I really want to have... Not, like, a crawl space like this, because it's terrifying.
You can't close it.
You can't close it. So, like, don't you, like, really want a secret room or something when you get your own house? Like, yeah. You pull a book on a
bookshelf.
Not one
that you see no, not... sides of the walls.
No, not one of this where rats live. Bro... Yeah. Bro, keep going. There's more to this.
I don't...
There's a ladder. Oh, look. Cockroaches.
It's telling you to stand. For some reason? What?
It's okay, man. You got this. Good. You're a big, tough man.
Get fucked.
Get in the ladder.
Oh, get fucked. Ladder's I want to kill myself. Ladder's a, ladder's
this is for fine. Mia.
Yeah, this is for Mia.
What do you fuck about Mia?
Yeah.
Mia's a whore.
Yeah.
She was cheating me with someone else.
With Jack.
Who's Jack?
Be a man.
Makes sense later. Oh, well.
Oh,
this is fine. This. Oh, maybe not.
The level of incompetence on this man.
Well, I guess you're not going back up there.
Yep.
This dude's fucking useless.
Yeah, Ethan. Ethan.
I'm so glad I'm not going back up there.
Well, we'll see about that.
I love the sprinting speed in this game. Just walk. Just walk.
I know. I sprinted before, and I said it's not very fast.
Oh, you did.
Yeah.
Oh. There's me not paying attention to things said.
Sorry?
Who said that?
You're funny.
That's water, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's a little bit slippy.
It's not like you don't find anything in there.
See, I don't need this.
Hmm? You don't
need
the
stress? That. Oh, I don't right. need that.
Oh, right.
Oh, you're gonna find something in the water?
I said you're not.
Oh, I anything. Have to go.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this is probably sewerage. This is so unhygienic.
You'd hope it's sewerage.
One of the guys at my work, right?
Uh-huh.
Like, you know, asbestos and stuff.
Yeah, how super... it's
yep.
asbestos.
Fuck off.
Yeah? What's up?
I'm gonna die.
Just
it's
be glad
super
you have a
dangerous.
Flashlight. Yeah?
Yeah, him and I went to this job site one time, and we, you know, we did... What was that? Was that a drip?
It might have been a bubble.
Fuck!
Yeah, that's a bubble.
Just keep going.
Keep going. Well, the Resident Evil games are famous for their aquatic monsters.
Alright.
So, RE4 had invisible ones, didn't they?
Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off!
I like the logic that if you step around, the thing that's under there can't touch you.
Well, I don't know how this works. Anyway, yeah. Me and this dude went to this job good. Site, right?
See, this part would scare me.
Sorry, I thought that bit on the right was a person sitting on a chair.
Yeah, that looks like
I pooped myself a little. Hey, buddy.
So maybe the...
I just want to point out that Nathan jumped more than me.
So maybe the bubbling thing wasn't a living... Oh, the maggots are really good.
Yeah, the maggots are really good. You think we can save him?
No.
You think we can save him?
No. So, do you know that you can play this game in VR on PS4?
Oh, fuck off, I can't push him out of the way. I've heard that you can play it on VR, yes.
So, like, stuff like that where the maggots are really detailed on
That'd be super in your face. I feel like that's
made specifically for the VR.
Yeah, I'm just going to mention my asbestos.
Yeah, keep the asbestos. Just missing people.
Who are these?
Just people.
Oh, yeah. There's a collection list. I gotta tick them off as you go!
Oh, there's more.
Oh, God. And then we look on the roof. It's, oh, God.
Your asbestos.
Yeah, me and this dude went to this job site and we did some tests and stuff. Oh, no. Did I just try and open that and it didn't open?
No, keep going. There you go.
Oh, fuck off.
Opening that
door. Okay,
your flashlight isn't on yet. So it'll light up once you walk in.
Every door
is amazing.
So.
I love that you have to open the doors like that.
It makes you
want to... Oh, a cage! Awesome!
No one who has a cage in their basement is a good person.
No.
Like, there's no good that can come of this.
Okay. Asbestos.
Asbestos.
Right. So, me and this dude went to this job site, and fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. What the fuck was that?
Let him talk about his asbestos. What do you make of that?
This.
Yeah. These nice drawings. Daddy. Ooh. Sorry, Daddy. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Oh.
Huh.
So, that's Mum and...
That's Mummy and Daddy.
Okay. oh, God! I didn't
see that one.
Oh, that's her. Oh, she's messed up. She was kept in a cage.
So,
she was so kept in this cage. Asbestos. We went there.
The toilet looks nice.
Shut up.
Sorry.
Asbestos.
We heard that, you know, there was bits of asbestos. It was like, be careful not to dig up any of the dirt or whatever.
Yeah.
And, I got a call from him today. He went back there today.
Mm.
And they made him put on one of those giant white suits.
Yeah, yeah.
And the face mask.
Huh.
Oh, I didn't see the left. Oh, what have I missed? Fuck off.
Nothing.
All right.
You're all good, bro.
You're all good.
Yeah, and they made him put on all that shit, and he was just like, just thought I'd let you know, tell all your loved ones. Yes, ball cutters!
Yeah, was there someone in that cage? In that show?
Ben turned, Harold... No, Ben dead, Harold turned, Arthur turned, Tamara turned, Craig dead. Lever?
Clancy, L.
L.
Mia.
Oh.
Oh.
I saw Mia on there.
I'm pretty sure Clancy was the guy you played as in the demo. Alright, that bright light looks inviting.
Shut up, I want the bolt cutters.
Yeah, you can't. Oh, you can!
Interesting. Mia... But...
Okay,
you know the list? Mia didn't have anything.
Oh, wait. Wait.
She was just, can I?
It's not a weapon.
I want... Fuck off! You can hit someone with that.
I know, it's the same thing where you're in a game and there's like a whole tool bench filled with hammers and stuff.
Yeah.
You want to go down the dark path, not the brightly lit cage.
See, what are you saying here?
Just have a look at it.
I was going to get to it, but it looks like clearly the... Oh.
That's your goal.
Hey, buddy.
It's Mia.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm sure this is my goal. I'm sure this is the end of the game.
It's Mia. She's there.
We sped run. Mia. Do I keep my inventory if I get attacked or something?
What do you mean if you get attacked?
What if I die?
You will respawn.
With my inventory?
Yeah. You'll respawn before you die.
Fuck up!
It's not like
a soul. I was so frightened.
Yeah,
your shadow.
It's not a Souls type game. It's a video game. This looks like a... Like
put your chain back on!
What, you want to live in here in the insane room with Mia?
Something about...
Oh, you've got a point there.
Yeah, this looks like one of
these
them...
These walls don't look good.
Mm-mm. These are rooms to protect you from yourself.
Fuck.
And the fact that most of them are torn down implies bad times. The toilet paper's nice, though.
Now, is the bucket the poop hole, or is the pipe the poop hole?
I'm going to say the bucket.
So are we talking about... Okay.
We're appreciating the environment. You haven't
washed the dishes. They're on the floor.
Oh, the hair.
The hair is so good and bad.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hair is really hard to do in video games. If you notice a lot of PS1, PS2 era video games, all female characters have really short hair.
Yeah.
Because it's hard to do long hair. It still is.
Wait, what do you mean... Did she just say I didn't contact you?
Yeah.
Yep.
This is a trick.
Well, we didn't get the We didn't get the message she sent. We got an email from
Did she just
Mia.
Say daddy?
Yeah, she said daddy.
Daddy, something. Did he see you?
Hmm. So here's the thing with daddy.
Hmm?
That word's been ruined by the internet.
Yeah?
And so...
Yeah, I'm sure it's been ruined by the internet.
The internet specifically. And so...
She's quite pretty.
She's alright.
I mean, for a video game.
For a
It looks good.
Yeah. Well, this is one of them AAA games by Capcom.
Fuck. Well, you walk that way!
Remember I told you the Revelator story?
Why is she looking?
She's keeping an eye out. She's
keeping an eye out for daddy.
Nice. So anyway, you remember the Revelator story I told you?
Yo.
How they misspelled it on their Resident Evil Revelator.
Why is it so flowy?
Why is her hair so flowy?
She uses Head and Shoulders.
Of course.
Anyway, there was a Capcom event.
Schwarzkopf.
Hmm. You never want to see a chain next to a gurney. This is fun times.
Hmm.
Anyway, there was a Capcom event, right?
Yo.
Is anything going to come behind me?
No, you're fine.
You're fine.
Okay, so I have time to look at things.
What is that on the floor?
On the ground.
Oh, yeah?
Meat?
Me too.
I think that...
They look like backpacks made out of meat.
They look like meat cabbages. Or like alien eggs.
Who the fuck did you give my email to, you slut?
Well, it would also have to come from her email.
I'm Ethan. Did you mean to send it to your other boyfriend, Etan?
Etan. Maybe it was a Nigerian prince asking for money so he can give us even more.
Yeah, you knocked out the fucking cans. You're trying to be quiet here.
We're trying to be like Metal Gear Solid sneaking. Anyway, the Capcom event, they misspelt their own name on, like, the main stage. It was Capcom.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
I'm not really reading what she's saying.
Mm.
I don't care. Oh, no. I want to go through the fucking hole. Hurry up. I feel like it's something behind me. No. Yeah, fuck.
That's an interesting feeling.
No.
Why would you do
this? I
wouldn't
worry about behind.
I don't.
Oh, okay, you can back up. I thought it would, like, force you to go all the way. Like, you know how sometimes you're not actually controlling it?
Oh, that was spoopy for a minute.
Because she was just
all right, Mia.
A shadow.
She was just a shadow.
Okay.
Alright, is it?
This only way we can go, sure. Let's go. Come on, Mia. We can do this.
Waiting on you.
Open the door. I love how concerned you are. This room seems friendly.
Seems friendly because got a fucking lamp. Oh! Covered in blood and semen. Awesome.
That's good. What was that painting on the wall?
Oh, can I just...
Uh-oh.
What? Go.
It's okay, Mia.
It's gone.
The door.
It's gone.
There was a door here. It's gone now.
Oh, what do you mean it's gone?
We're gonna have to...
Oh, what do you mean it's gone?
There's another door.
I don't fucking care. I'm equally terrified. I don't care if there's a fucking door. Yeah, have a nap, you lazy bitch.
Alright.
Oh.
You okay?
No, it's fine.
Just have your hair clip into everything, that's good.
I'm gonna have a look around.
Alright, Ethan.
I'm gonna do stuff and you just sit here being a dipshit. Awesome.
Yep.
She's been here for 3 years.
Yeah.
She wouldn't be don't very... care.
E-001?
E-001.
Can I... Who the fuck's that?
Okay. So, you don't know much about Resident Evil, neither do I, but I know a little bit.
Yeah.
A lot of it keep playing
I watched all the movies.
You don't know about
it. Oh, because I haven't played the game, sorry.
Separate. So, like, a lot of...
Oh, fuck off. What the fuck is that?
It's a friendly doll.
Yeah.
It's not like... friendly, no doll's friendly.
What if I told you to collect them all? Then would it be friendly?
Ah, no, I don't like Pokemon, I don't care.
It's a Mia doll.
Gotta get them all.
Uh-oh.
Huh.
You wanna go rescue her? Or you wanna just hide here with a friendly doll?
Alright.
These are your choices.
Cuddle me.
Starve to death or something.
Am I gonna be...
You're gonna have to go.
Yep.
I want that.
Yeah, it's stuff like this where they should pick up any weapon. Anything.
You know that?
Yeah.
I want that.
That would do better than what he currently has.
That.
Which is his block.
That.
It hurt me!
Mia.
Hmm.
Hey, the door's back.
Door.
Knew I should have closed that door.
He probably came through this door.
I just thought he went through that door.
Oh,
like,
yeah,
he just
like
walked straight through, grabbed it by the wrist, and went poof!
Yeah, okay, that's a fair assumption.
Makes sense.
Well then.
I mean, how the fuck would he know otherwise? Does this guy just walk through walls? Oh, he totally walks through walls.
Onwards and forwards.
He walks through walls.
Onwards and forwards, Mitchell.
So doors don't matter.
Doors matter for some enemies.
Doors don't matter.
Doors matter.
See how there wasn't a door here?
Walls matter too.
Doors don't matter.
Could have been a secret door that he
opened. It was a secret door.
Yeah, it was actually a secret
door. Oh, I thought he bashed through the fucking wall or something.
Yeah, he just opened it. It was too clean to be a bash.
Well, it looks pretty fucking friendly wall. It would
be weird if the wood was just bending fine-ish.
What the fuck was that?
You know, just water sounds.
Shut up. It's not water sounds. Oh, fuck off.
It's fine.
Yeah, it's dripping.
What do you mean, it's fine? Have you seen this? I haven't.
It's a friendly door.
Oh, fuck off.
There's no way but forward.
There's nothing horror about this game.
It's watching me.
Nathan, the genre is survival horror. Okay, that's not okay. That's not a friendly door. Or, it's one of them automatic doors.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. This place looks like it has sensors.
It could.
You don't know. We're in Louisiana.
It's rustic.
Yeah. But Louisiana grow things different here. I don't like the light flickering.
You don't like the light flickering. Just imagine how I feel. The first time you saw this, were you playing it?
No.
No.
It's raining, though.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Everyone's dropping everything.
Oh. Alright, let's just...
It was pretty light outside when we first got here, wasn't it? Look at how dark it's gotten.
Yeah, that's worrying.
Yeah.
Maybe it was... Is the phone gonna ring? Can I just talk to someone, please?
Walk down that hallway. Just get moving.
Just walk down the hallway.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Ah, fuck. Alright.
I love that you can see it when it's saving in the top corner.
Oh, good!
So something's gonna happen. Hey! End table. There you go.
Oh, you have a map now.
You got the map. For the guest house. Press whatever that button is.
And remember, it doesn't pause when you're doing this.
I did not know that. What's that exclamation mark? Find Mia. You have your objectives, you have your files if you want to reread them. You have a nice little map.
Yeah, I'm going to reread my files.
Well, you know.
That's another fucked up door.
Yeah, there's a lot of these.
Wait. Why is the door fucked up?
This whole building. Just barricade. This whole house is fucked up. Why would they barricade it? What are they trying to keep in? Come on, man.
Come on, walk forward.
We have to advance something.
You don't know what it's like.
There are millions of people watching.
Alright, wait, can I go in the door on the left?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, is that where I want to go?
I don't know.
Don't know.
Check your map.
Fuck, you're useless.
I think that's a bathroom. Check the map!
Oh yeah, you want to go to the left.
Why?
Because you haven't been there before. That's how survival horror
can I walk in backwards?
Yes, if you want to. You can do whatever you want. It's a video game.
Yeah, it's a video game.
The way a survival horror game works is you want to check every room. Because they might have supplies.
Alright, hang on, I just want to fucking...
Like a first aid med.
Yeah, sure.
Which means now you're going to take damage. Because they've given you a healing item.
Hang on, wait, do I have to...
What was that sound?
Do I have to equip... Come in! Wait, hang on. I was just going to say, do I have to put this...
You could put it in one of your quick things, I think. But make sure you don't press that accidentally.
I haven't pressed the D-pad yet.
Good. Because you don't want to waste... Isn't there, like, a hotkey for using medicine?
Wait.
I think so.
Off.
Which door is it?
Oh, it's the one I came through.
They're just going to get more and more angry if you don't answer the door.
Oh, did you close behind you?
Yeah.
Oh. It stopped.
They stopped.
Yeah, it's because they know I'm going to fucking open it. Let's go, slut! What do you want?
Okay. There's nothing here.
Oh! Fuck off!
Oh! You remember the movie The Grudge?
Oh, yeah! God, alright!
Mia's not looking so hot.
Oh, I get it. You hulked on me.
Why does she look like she's wearing dentures?
She hulked on me.
Oh, hi!
Mamma Mia.
Have a knife!
Let's slap the bitch! Give me the knife!
Resist!
Wait, hold it or tap?
I'm not sure.
I'm tapping it! Oh, that looks like it hurt!
Fuck off.
Alright, you pull it out, you fucking pansy.
At least you have healing meds.
Mia, Mia.
Ooh.
Oh, Mamma Mia.
At least you have healing meds.
Oh, alright. Alright. She's gonna bite you in the finger. Grab the knife, you pet. Not like that!
It's fine. Hold it like that.
That's too close.
Oh, I don't. I'm pressing the resist button and
I don't think it matters right now.
Imagine this in VR.
Fuck me.
That'd be horrifying. You okay, Mia?
Oh, oh look, she's back.
Welcome back.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, alright. Okay. Harder. Harder. If you don't fucking kill yourself, I'll kill you.
She's been a bad girl. Daddy has to punish her.
I don't
See,
say that.
That sounds weird, and that's why I don't like that.
Fuck off, where'd the knife go? I want it. That's bullshit.
Yeah, isn't it still in your arm?
Oh, look. There is a quick button for it.
Yeah,
oh,
right so bumper is to
so
use
I don't
first.
Even
no,
need...
No, you don't need to. But make sure you don't accidentally hit right bumper.
But I need it.
Yeah, right now you need it. But...
Look, your cut's mysteriously gone.
Just pour it on there.
That's some first aid. You know what a curb stomp is, right?
Yeah.
Oh, fucker!
Want to dance?
I forgot
you can
about
dance
that.
If you want to. You can leave your friends behind. Bitch!
She has the knife.
No, she doesn't. It's a fucking bit of wood.
Well,
yep.
It serves the main purpose.
Okay. Oh! Fuck right. you!
Ah.
Remember to block sometimes.
People always.
I blocked that time.
People always.
I think it worked.
Block. Oh, Mia.
I pressed it.
Ooh, that was a mean punch.
That's fine.
Oh, No! I want the fucking face. Do it in the head.
It's fine.
No! If I don't get that hatchet back,
I don't like that she goes back to normal when you kill her.
I wanted the hatchet.
No, she's covering it. You can't pick it up.
Fuck off. I'm picking it up. Fuck off.
Yeah, I don't think you can do it.
Alright.
What?
And with Mia defeated, I think that's a good place to stop.
Yeah, it is.
Fuck off.
It's been 37 minutes.
Oh, I'm sorry. Alright. Alright, we'll stop and continue
later.
In like a minute.